everybody for coming and welcome to my fourth year in business. Still standing, not killed anybody yet, so that's a good thing. But I'm really happy that you've come out to support me today. It really means a lot. It has been a roller coaster ride, and what I always say, you've just got to keep going, and not a lot of people know what goes on behind the scenes. I'm very professional, and sometimes it is difficult, but the fact that you support my network means a lot, so thank you for that. And again, just thank you for coming. So I always say it's not about me, it's about the community that I've created. It's about small businesses working together and building relationships. So I just wanted a few of my members just to say, I've got Andy Hall, who's my mentor, who's supported me, he's known me for a while as well. So he's he's in the personal journey that I've gone through. I'm the stress when I've wanted to give up. So it's different perspective from people. Also, I've got Mudge, who's just going to say a few words again. Just how he does know, don't let him pull that face. Just how we met, because I think it's good to show how you do build relationships, and it is about the long-term relationship, not the short-term, and you will be successful if it is long-term, trust me. I'm living proof 4 years, so yeah, I'm still going, and I'm not giving up, even though sometimes I want to. A lot of people probably don't know that, but I do. And I just take myself off walking. I'm going, be with the sheep, you know. So, said that. But no, that's how I, you know, just strengthen my mentality, and that helps me to keep going, so that's what I do to keep me going. So they're just going to talk a little bit about the business, and then obviously how the community has benefited then. So we'll go over to you.
Yeah, I know, I'm feeling nice, isn't it?
I'm just glad you just said that, because now we're going to blame Andy. You're to blame for Donna, you being how she is.
My fault.
Guilty. Most, you know, I'm Guy, Garage World. I've had it for 12 and a half years now. I met Dawn right back at the beginning, didn't I? Yeah, she didn't even know I was turning up. She was
stalking me.
She said, on Facebook, I just said, oh, I'll try and pop down, and walked into Oldham Library. Had a chat with Dawn. We now have this joke that apparently I know everybody, although over the 4 years, Dawn has introduced me to a lot of people, given me quite a few contacts and helped me. Because although I live in Oldham, my business is based in Rochdale, I'd always aimed at Rochdale, but it has given me a lot of contacts within Oldham, helped me build relationships, and yeah, I am where I am today.
Okay, thank you. Andy?
I'm Andy. I've known Dawn for about 5 years.
I'm
showing
my age, but yeah, carry on.
About 5 years. Yeah, we're still at school. I think we're pegging off from school actually 5 years ago. And you it's the first time you've publicly called me a mentor of yours. Thank you for that. Definitely a two-way thing. You know, when you meet somebody, not just in business but in life, and you think, I instantly get them. I like them. You don't know why, and you're not too sure what it is about them, but you like them. That's what I thought about Dawn. And you probably think the same. I'm sure you can nudge her if you want. You know what I mean?
Pay lovely. Me after.
She's lovely. But I get a lot of out of meeting you as well, because it's your enthusiasm, your values, and it's. I think it's your energy, your ethics. Everything you say is like, that's just perfect. So I often recommend people to come to this group, because I meet a lot of people in business from various sizes. And I don't like to recommend big networking groups who just want to take your money and promise a lot and deliver very little. What Dawn does is put a lot of herself in the business, and I think that's the reason why people are attracted to the business. And I don't see it as like a business or a networking group. I just see it as almost like a friendship group. People support each other. So when we're apparently mentoring, I'm gaining so much in return. So I just want to say thank you for supporting the community that I love so much.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Over to Loretta now.
Hello everybody, I'm Loretta Douglas, Temple Spa Lifestyle Manager. I originally met Dawn in a previous business of both of ours, probably about 8 or 9 years ago, and we were both put together at a very small, very poorly organised craft fair, both selling the same products, cards. And whereas most people would be, oh my lord, can't believe you've been put, yeah.
Have to be moved.
Well, I'm not actually a diva, but she's a diva. And where most people would be like, oh my lord, next to the same person selling the same products, we hit it off instantly, didn't we? Mm-hmm. And that is Dawn through and through. Dawn is very true to herself. She has amazing business ethics, and the community. I just feel very proud for you, Dawn, that where you started off, and I didn't go to many of the meetings at Oldham Library, but where she started off, and now we've got this wonderful selective community. There's a lot of spirit around. Everyone's very supportive. I've made some amazing friends through being part of the Doing Biz for Yourself. And for my own business itself, really, 2.5 years ago, it gave me the courage to give up my professional position as a teacher in a local secondary school. I ran a successful department, and we chatted a lot about it, haven't we?
Yeah.
But it was about taking the plunge, and I knew in my heart that it was the right thing to do, and basically that's what I did. And it's just been great that we've had the opportunity to go through Dawn's journey with her, and you know, she's introduced me to some amazing people. Some of you are sat here, and just thanks, Dawn. It's been wonderful.
Thank you. Deb's on today.
Hi, I'm Deb from Utility Warehouse. I met Dawn about 3.5-4 years ago in the limo lounge, but you was also in a
lounge. I was drunk.
No.
First
networking event that I've been to. I've been to a couple of us in the meantime. Much prefer to be here. Much more relaxed environment. We're all friends, small group of friends, building big relationships, which last a lifetime. Dawn's introduced me to quite a lot of people, give me massive opportunities and help me grow my business tremendously and give me a lot of confidence. Thank you.
Thank you. And to Lynn.
Thank you. My name's Lynn Helliwell. I'm a Cambridge Weight Plan consultant. I'm in the fourth year of business now, but I think I'm quite a relatively new member of the network. I joined properly in January after looking for a network group. I've always networked, but normally just within Cambridge Weight Plan. So I decided I wanted to step out. It was actually Susan that recommended Dawn. So I found her, sought her out. and then after chatting to Dawn, I realised this was the right network for me. And since I've joined, the business has grown so much. The information, the presentations that are given on social media, marketing, GDPR, the local communities, different cultures. Every presentation I've taken something away and I've been able to apply it and use it for my business. I tell everyone about the network, I tell everyone they should join. So for me, if you want to grow your business, this is the place to be.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you. We'll sit back down. Thank you.